It's the division in the NFL, and that means a trip to the conference championship is on the line here today on EA Sports.
We're getting set for this divisional matchup. One team coming off the bye that was well-earned, and the other team coming off a win.
Man, we felt the energy in the stadium. We know the team that's coming off the bye. They're rested. Their fans are fired up. It is going to be an exciting start.
He's not going to test the coverage this time. It'll come out to the 20. The Red Dragons at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. Out of the shotgun formation. Got the completion.
Tackle down right around the 48.
Press coverage all the way.
Jim, look at that. The defensive line now shifting to the right.
And the catch is made by Giovanni Bernard.
Keeps churning ahead.
He's in the clear.
Touchdown!
When you're in a divisional round of the playoffs, the pressure builds, the teams get tight, but when you're the first one to score like that, wow, what a boost. It makes you feel great. Let the other team chase you.
The Red Dragons now will tack on the extra point. The point after try is in the books. And a touchback. The Gunners bring in an extra tight end for this play. First down at the 20. Now on the move. Secures it with two hands. Gains 17.
Well, these tight ends in the NFL now, they make the catches down the field. They're fast. They can do it all. And everybody is looking for that all-in-one. A guy that can block at the line of scrimmage, who can catch the football well, and has the speed to make it happen once he catches it.
First and 10. Handoff. Searching for space to the right. And the offense here in this one will be looking to put points on the board in bunches. Second down coming up. The Houston Gunners all bunched up here as they get set at the line.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
The play clock's running down. Getting away from the pressure. No separation at all. Incomplete. And here's a look at the defensive line that will try to control the trenches today. Third and 7 following the incompletion. Quarters formation here for the defense. The Houston Gunners come to the line with a bunch set. There's some shifting around in the backfield. Three-step drop. Makes the catch in open space. Can you believe how steady and reliable this guy is?
He is. Is it, what's the phrase for it? He is money, Jim Nance, man. He pays off every single time. You throw the football near him, he'll make the catch.
At the 30-yard line, here comes the snap.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. First down at the 30. He's wide open for the grab. What a tremendous effort after making the reception, breaking tackles, and picking up additional yardage.
We see this so often now, don't we, in the NFL? These wide receivers are such incredible athletes. Not only can they make spectacular catches, they're strong enough to break tackles like this and get extra yards.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Look at those linebackers shifting around, trying to confuse the quarterback.
First and goal from the 6. They'll run it here. Tackles made. Playing press coverage to the outside.
Let's go.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Gets it out for the completion. They bring him to the turf.
This will be interesting to see how the defense plays this situation. They're up a touchdown. Will they be aggressive or play it safe? I know one thing, if they give up 3 points, they'll be very happy.
Breaking huddle at the 6. Third and goal from the 6.
makes the catch, but didn't get the feet down. Incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Midway through the first, and they're keeping pace in this one, putting three on the board.
I think what they showed that drive on the offensive side and kicking that field goal, they're telling their opponents this is going to be a long day and it's going to be a big fight, and we're ready for it.
And the illegal block in the back is going to move this team back.
Yeah, you know, Jim, the rule of thumb here is if you can read the name on the back of the jersey, don't block him.
The Red Dragons lined up, bunch formation. From the gun. Looking at every option, and they deck the quarterback.
Man, this defensive end, Jim, he is some talent. That time, good job, makes the move, shows the speed, and gets around there and gets the sack. Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
Second down and 11. The Red Dragons get a first down.
What we saw there was probably the number one route all teams work on when they go to training camp, the curl route. Find the open space in the defense. Quarterback throws it in there. Good job.
From the shotgun. Brings it into his body. And at the 37, he'll be brought down.
Well, it's not quite a first down, but a good read, good throw, good catch. Oh, a lot of good there, isn't it, Jim? But nice job by the offense. Now they got second and short. Look out. Who knows what the next play is going to be.
Second down coming up. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. They'll go shotgun here. It's Strong who comes down with it. The defense will take the penalty.
Well, we see it more and more. Football's thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
The Gunners defense packs it in now, going with the 46. It's third down coming up. That timeout by the offense. On the way, third down. It's a two tight end formation. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Bernard's going to be mad at himself after that run. He picked the wrong hole. If he'd have went the other way, he would have had enough space to pick up the first down. He has stopped. Now it brings up fourth down.
This punt will be returned. And run back of about six.
The Gunners bring their offense onto the field. The last time they had control of the football, they did not come away empty-handed, but did not get a touchdown either.
Well, they got that field goal, and I think that's important. That field goal gave them a little confidence. They got some points up there that always makes you feel good on the offensive side. Now take advantage of that good feeling. Go out there and score a touchdown this time.
Let's see if they can finish off a drive.
Let's go.
The Red Dragons defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. First down at the 20. He's hit as he throws it. to complete that one. So second down here. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. That's another reception. Give him two.
My gosh, the wide receivers in the NFL now, it's incredible. It's not that you have one. Every team has two and three, and some have four. Good job that time by him hauling in that pass.
We'll have one more play before the quarter expires. And that's a gain of 10. We're back here to start the second quarter. And, partner, when you're in a tight defensive game like this, what does an offense have to do to open this game up?
Well, I think what happens sometimes in situations like this, Jim, you know, the offense, they plan for the game and what they're going to do, but they come out there that first series or two and they go, wow, these guys are better in person than they were on the film. So you've got to adjust physically. I think now that they have adjusted, we'll see if they can make some things happen.
Touchdown, partner, puts them in front here in the early part of the second quarter.
Yeah, it's nice. They scored that touchdown. The defense has got to be kicking themselves because they did not play well or smart on that scoring drive.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. That's a timeout call. The Houston Gunners getting ready to kick it away. Waves his arm and he's going to make a fair catch. The Red Dragons stalled on their last drive, forced a punt. So now the offense comes back out onto the field.
Yeah, they're coming back out. They lack confidence, and I understand why. They came out, couldn't get anything done. The defense was flying around, making the plays. They got to change the tempo of this game.
The Houston Gunners sat at the line. Dime package. First down at the 20. And it's knocked down.
Incompletion by the quarterback that time. It was good, tight, man-to-man coverage.
Second down following that incompletion.
Let's go.
The Red Dragons now move the chains. Right now, this team is losing, Phil, but they've had some positives. They've been able to move the football through the air.
A lot of good positives on the offensive side. Yeah, no complaints from anybody. Everybody there is doing a good job. You got to look at the defense and go, hey, pick it up a little. Our offense is hot. Just help them out a little.
Probably should have had that one, but it goes incomplete.
Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot, and the throw goes incomplete.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. The Gunners go with the dime formation here on defense. Defense now signaling for a timeout. At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt.
The quarterback. He's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
The Red Dragons have it at the 34. And it's out of bounds, incomplete. And that pass is just thrown away.
Well, there's no doubt what to do in a situation like this. You do not take a chance and put your team in a position where they have to make a big comeback in the second half.
This is third down. The Red Dragons will set up. The 44 is the first down line. They motion the receiver around to the other side.
the D-line all talking. I think they're expecting run. That's why they're shifting to their left.
Third and 10. Has his target. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
So I look at all these great tight ends in the NFL now. Makes me think of the NBA. These are power forwards who said, to heck with that. They want to be pass catchers, and they're good at it.
They come to the line, and it's first down. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. They'll go Brown. And a flag comes out. The defense accepts the penalty.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. The Red Dragons come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. The Red Dragons will take the snap from the 40. Bernard with the reception. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
That's a good job by the quarterback. He read the defense. Nothing open deep, so he throws it short, and it puts him in great position for a second down play call.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Second down, 3 for the first. Peterson that time on the tackle.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
Third down on the way.
They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
Takes the hit. Throws.
That time on third and short, the offense throws the football. That just shows you no faith in their running game. Didn't think they could move the defense back. So they throw it, and the pass is incomplete. Now it's fourth down.
The Red Dragons will go for it here on fourth down and short. The Red Dragons will take the snap from the 45. And the catch is made by Giovanni Bernard.
Short passes are just as important as the long passes down the field. This time, a short, accurate pass. Look what it leads to. All those yards after the catch. Nice run, nice catch, touchdown.
The Red Dragons ready to kick it away. Fields the football at the 8. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. The Gunners offense ready to continue its recent run here. They've scored the last 2 times they've had it, Phil.
Well, let's look at it from the defensive side. What do you think they're thinking? Oh, my gosh, what's coming next? Because everything the offense has tried so far has worked.
The Houston Gunners come out in a bunch set. Midway, second quarter. 2 hands on the football and has the catch. The Red Dragons will come out in the dime.
Let's go.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. To the ground. And tackled back at the 49-yard line.
You got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, but they only give up a short gain.
And now we reach the two-minute warning here in the second quarter. That leads us to second down. Gets the handle here. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short gain.
The Red Dragons with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Third and short. Back to him. And that's a gain of nine.
That time, nice job. Offensive line gives him a little hole, and he gets in there and shows his toughness and picks up the first down.
The line of scrimmage is the 38-yard line.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Once again, a running play. He's tackled right at the 36.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Scrimmage, the 36. The Houston Gunners at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. The Gunners have to take their final timeout. That's it. It's now second down. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. From the gun, the Houston Gunners get a first down.
Situations you go over so many times in practice and training camp. Know what's going on the offensive side, how to preserve time. Good job that time by the offensive player. Get out of bounds and give this team more chances to get it done here in the first half.
First down at the 21. And, but the hit knocks the ball out. Tremendous defensive play that time, making sure that pass was not completed.
That job was getting harder and harder, isn't it, for defenders to jar the football loose? Because just about anywhere you hit the receiver, it's illegal. But a good legal hit that time, it knocks the ball loose. Now he's going to change the play. And look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Looking across the middle. Catch made. That's his first reception today.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
Ready to take the snap at the four. So first and goal to go. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Well, it's so hard to do this nowadays, to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver. But the defender did it that time. He hit him. That football came loose. Incomplete pass.
about to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Second and goal from the four. Gets away from the pressure. Very nearly intercepted.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
What a drive this has been. Press coverage all the way. The Houston Gunners all bunched up here as they get set at the line. Third and goal from the four. Intercepted. He's brought down.
You got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they come up with the big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
First down now in a dangerous spot here. This will probably be the last play of the first half. Takes the knee. Both teams head to the locker rooms after a half dominated by the defenses. We've got a close one on our hands, friends. We'll send it out to Larry Ridley to break down the half as we continue in a moment. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. The Gunners talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going. The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
The Gunners are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. The Houston Gunners take it from the 28. Down the field. And that pass is going out of bounds. Incomplete. Second down after the incompletion. The Red Dragons come out in a dime package from the gun. Looking long. Intercepted. They could really give themselves a big leg up in this game if they're able to turn that interception into points here at the start of the second half.
Yeah, I'd say this to the offensive coordinator right now. You got that interception. Do you have a play that you've been saving all game long? If you haven't, use it right now and take control of this game. Stop a runner and make him lose yards. That's some good stuff.
Unable to beat the down clock, and that'll cost him 5 yards, a delay of game. And after that penalty, it's now second down and 16. The Red Dragons come to the line with a bunch set.
The defensive line now spreading out. I think they want to try to pressure the quarterback. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Drop back, shotgun formation. The Red Dragons now move the chains. That's reception number two for him.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
The Red Dragons lined up, bunch formation.
Get ready.
The Red Dragons snap it at the 31. This play will hold up. He's inbounds. They are winning at the moment, and they can thank the play of their quarterback.
How about that? Even the fans are going to be happy with the way he played today. They're not going to be able to write anything bad about him because everything he did was top-notch. Decisions, throws, movement in the pocket. What a great day.
Third down now. The Red Dragons come to the line. First down marker at the 40. Out of the gun. The ball is taken out of his hands.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
He's got a chance to return this one. Gets about 9 on the play. And a run back of about 8. The Gunners bring their offense back onto the field here, trying to avoid a repeat of the mistake on their last drive, which was, of course, an interception.
Yeah, you're looking for a way to get that momentum back. And how do you do that with a good play call on first down? Catch the defense off guard, get some momentum.
He will not get away. He's taken down for the sack. Getting set as fast as they can.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Easy catch there, no one near him.
The Gunners just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
The Houston Gunners come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. The Gunners will take the snap from the 40. Ball is out. The offense was able to recover the ball. What a lucky break this time. They fumbled, but they recover it and maintain possession.
NFL teams, the offense, every single day they work with anybody that's going to handle the football. How to hold it, he didn't do a good job that time. That's why he fumbled.
After nearly turning it over, it's second down. The Red Dragons defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. They need to get the playoff. Did not get both feet down. Now, looking at third down. The Houston Gunners need to get to the 50 for a first down.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
They better hurry to get the snap.
A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
Well, Gunners, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You've got you're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
The ball is spotted at the 49.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. He's drilled as he throws. Failing to complete that one. So, second down here.
Get ready. Let's go. Red 38.
Second down and 10. And incomplete pass that time as he threw it short.
Well, when you get in a situation like this, Jim, and you get third and long, I'll tell you what catches a defense by surprise. Run a double move on the outside against the defensive back, because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short.
Looking middle that time, and it's incomplete.
And partner, with this third quarter coming to an end, this game's been devoid of a whole lot of offensive fireworks.
Defense has been the name of the game out here so far today. Kind of fun to watch. Both of them doing a good job and just physically winning the battle against the offense.
They have just flipped field position. Thanks to that punt, and now the offense is really backed into a corner. The Red Dragons heading back out there on offense, hoping to improve on their last possession, which ended rather quickly with a punt.
Yeah, I think what they got to do, they got to come out and be a little more creative, get the defense off guard, make them think over there. That was too generic what they did on the offensive side. If you want to score, show some ingenuity.
The Houston Gunners set at the line. Dime package.
Look at that. The defensive line, now they're all spreading out. The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
And that's Peterson, who almost comes away with a pick. Tough spot here on second down.
Get ready.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Second and 10. Can't hold on here as this ball's incomplete.
Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third and long. And you always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
Careful with the football. The Red Dragons come to the line with an empty backfield. They'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. Scrambling out of the pocket. So that's a 2-point safety for the defense. He'll have a chance for a return. The Gunners didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic. Wasn't very well thought out, and they got to change what they're doing on the offensive side.
Got to give that defense a little credit, though, don't you?
Well, yeah, the defense did its job, but man, that was pretty easy. They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
The Red Dragons go with the dime formation here on defense. Stiff arms to stay on his feet. He's taken down at the 47.
The Gunners did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. First down at the 47. He's now got 70-plus yards on the ground.
You're running back in this league, and you pick up first downs, and you don't fumble the football. I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
First down following the long play. One more snap, and that'll end the quarter. The defense gets a sack. We're going to the fourth quarter. Defense has been the order of the day, and it's kind of unfortunate, but one of them is going to come up short when it's all said and done, Phil.
Yeah, it's been fun to watch. The defenses have dominated. I just love the way they played with so much, you know, they're being so physical and so much emotion. That's how you play defense. This has been a clinic by both teams today.
Final quarter underway now with this snap. Getting sacked again.
It is truly a bonus when you can take your outside linebacker and let him rush the quarterback and he can get a sack. Nice job that time by the outside linebacker.
Time for the hurry up offense.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Wants to go deep. And it's swatted away. It's almost as if they're running out of ideas, Phil, for ways to unlock this defense. Now into the fourth quarter.
You would think so, Jim. When you watch what they're doing on the offensive side, they have no answers. But when you can't block them, it's hard to have success on the offensive side.
And it's a fake. They're running a fake. Should have had it.
Well, anytime you run a fake punt and you let somebody throw the football besides the quarterback, even though the play is there and everybody's wide open, you still have a chance of not making it work. Why? Because the guy throwing it is not an NFL quarterback.
playing press coverage to the outside.
Let's go. Let's go.
First down at the 48. Bernard looking for a lane.
Coming to the line at the 46.
The Red Dragons come out and a bunch set.
From the shotgun.
Catch made. Tackle down at the 22.
A lot of people talk about time of possession. Sometimes it's overblown, but in a situation like this, where you're winning a close game in the second half, you want to control the tempo, control the clock, keep getting those first downs.
The 22-yard line. Here they come.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
The D-line going into that spread look. They want to get to that quarterback.
And Bernard is brought down.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done. Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Second and four. Still powering ahead. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line. And now they're in the hurry up.
Let's go. Let's go.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
In on the football and has hold of it with two hands. First down coming up. Looks like they're in press coverage here.
Let's go. Red 38. Red 38.
Look at the defensive line. Everybody's spreading out. I think they're going to try to pressure the quarterback.
The Red Dragons will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. First down on the way.
Let's go.
Here's the handoff.
Run it right.
Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Red Dragons team official. Sounds like it's just a minor issue, and he'll be back on the field shortly.
The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Second and goal from the 9.
Another power surge. Touchdown.
Oh, man, the defense is going to be mad about this. They were thinking run. They had the defense called. It was right. But they're not able to stop the surge by the offensive line, and they let the running back get in there for the TD.
The Red Dragons getting set to kick it away. And no return as this goes for a touchback. The Gunners ready to take over again. They rolled the dice on their last possession, Phil, going for it on fourth down in their own territory. And, of course, they failed to convert.
Look, there's nothing like being aggressive. I like being aggressive, too, when I'm the coach of the team. But, listen, that was just uncalled for. When you're in your own territory, be smart, punt the football, and wait for the next opportunity.
We were both shaking our heads. What were they thinking about here?
Yeah, and saying some words that we can't say on the air.
Got the completion.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Second and 4 coming up. Press coverage all the way.
Let's go.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Running room. Gains 17.
Well, when your team is behind, what do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
The Gunners come out with a split backfield. First and 10. Fakes the throw. Still has it. Had it for just a second, but then it came out on contact.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit. That time by the defender.
Scrambling now. And he hauls it in. Fights through contact. And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line. Third catch today so far. Only 35 yards to the end zone. Here's the first snap after the big play. Takes it from the gun. Middle of the field, and incomplete this time. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. Every play is huge now. Second down on the way.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Second down and 10. Gains 19.
That's a really good throw and catch, and they get the first down, Jim. That's what you want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense 3 more opportunities.
Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. First down at the 16. Picked off that time.
Gets tight down here in the red zone. So if you're a defender, read the quarterback. If you make a quick break on the football, hey, you'll get in position like this and you can knock it down.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Quarters formation here for the defense. Halfback sent in motion. Second and 10. That's a ball that should have been caught.
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL, a pass like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
On third and long, they'll be in four down territory here. Third down and 10. Catches the ball on the sideline, but does not get both feet down. This will be a field goal attempt from 33 yards out. And converts on the three. Not much time left in the game. The defense will have to get the ball right back for this offense after the field goal inches them closer.
Yeah, the defense has got to do their job. I'm sure the offense is going, okay, we hear all the big talk from you guys. Let's see if you can go out there and get it done.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Red Dragons offense is on the field, and they are sitting pretty with the lead late in this game, Phil.
I like the way they are sitting in this game. You said it, Jim, and I'll tell you what, all the pressure goes to the defense. Can the defense find a way to get them off the field three downs and out and make them punt?
The Red Dragons now march to the line. Tightly contested game here in the fourth. The scores 21-15. First down at the 20. Room to work. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. The Houston Gunners will call for the timeout. They need every second to be preserved at this point. After running it, it's second down.
I think these linebackers are moving around because they're going to try to blitz the quarterback.
The Red Dragons from the 27. And Bernard is brought down.
They can't give up the first down. They make a safe call, and they let the offense get the first down that probably seals the game.
First down here after the run.
Get ready.
Takes the knee. The Houston Gunners will stop the clock here with this timeout, needing to preserve time. At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt.
Let's go.
Takes the knee. The Gunners stop the clock in a hurry, trying to hold on to every precious second. It'll be third down. Takes the knee. One team's hopes have been dashed. The other gets to live for another week and one step away from a possible Super Bowl. Heading on to the conference championship next week.
All right, Phil. After this win today, they're now one step away from going to the Super Bowl. This victory today in the divisional round.
It's exciting times, Jim. This is, you know it, soon as you go out on the field for warm-ups, you go, boy, this is different. It's special. And if you can just put 60 minutes of solid football together, you get a chance to go to the Super Bowl.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nantz saying so long.